That's it.
I've been working for the past 30 years, nothing happened. Because that's true. The work, you do something.
Aye.
In my years when I was growing, thank you, Father.
Thank you, Jesus.
I was in Form 1 in the secondary school.
My God.
And the word came to me, my son, you are going to leave this country.
My God.
In the year 2015, 2014, 2015. And I spoke among my colleagues at that age. I stood up in class, I told them 2015, 2014, 2015 is my world of what?
My God.
That I will leave this country.
My God.
They look at me, they laugh. What I was writing before is called KK. I don't know if you know KK Iron Horse.
My God.
I was the only star without KK in my time.
My God, my God.
There was nothing like Okada.
My God.
There was nothing like taxi where I could.
There was something that
before we got to school, we fled from here to Bambele.
Hey.
Before we can access education.
My God.
So I met that word upon my friend because I listened to the word of God.
Mandala.
I had prayed already, taught me.
Yes.
At that stage when I was in Form 1,
Jesus.
I announced it in my classroom. I announced it in my prayer session.
My God.
I said, this is the word of God for me.
Amen.
I trusted God and I prayed for it.
My God.
From 1, from 2, from 3, from 4. I came to Bamenda, I had my ordinary level.
My God.
That word, I was still praying and trusting God. I said, oh, faithful God. You have been speaking to people through your word.
Yes.
And you spoke what it came to pass.
That's it.
I am not letting this word to fall on the ground.
Yes.
I will keep bringing you to your word.
That's it.
The greatest thing you can do as a child of God, to cause God to move in your own area.
Hey.
To cause God to be in the
action.
It is for you to bring God.
Tell us something, Daddy.
Let me tell you the trick of the wicked.
My God.
Whenever he wants to do something wrong, he presents himself before God.
That's it.
He calls God wonderful name.
My God.
He said, oh God, are you not the faithful God? Are you not the one that said when this man sinned, when this man commit this kind of thing, he's supposed to be punished? He has fallen, I want to punish him. You must do something. And before then, because Christ has not been established, this is what happened. God will give permission to the wicked to touch your life. He will give permission to the enemy to touch your life.
My God.
Because at that particular point, he couldn't do anything.
That's
because his word was looking.
My God.
The only thing that is keeping God from God is the faithfulness of God.
Amen.
When you take that particular thing from God, it's no longer God. Because he wants to keep his integrity.
That's it.
He said, my word remains my God. The enemy will come and say, hey, this sister is praying, he wants to have baby.
My God.
Do you know what this sister has done? Do you know what this man has done? I want you not to do it because he has committed sin. And God is standing on the wicked's path. He said, is it not you that have written in your word? Then if this thing happened like this, you are going to do something.
My God.
And the Father God who does not want to go against his word,
my God,
he allowed it to happen.
Hey.
Because he does not want to go against his principle.
We are getting the remedy.